Welcome back. All right, we gotta go kill some things and level up, gear up, and so on. Actually, I need to mouse off the screen inventory. So we don't need that. Can't equip that. That disappears. 202 accessories. None of those work for him. Just hit taunt all enemies. That. Why does that go to rogues or mages? We're in the situation. There's a chance on hit to taunt them. Fuck that. I'm gonna go with that, and then. He still can't. He doesn't have any rings or anything. We need fire spell rings. I don't like the ring system in this. Yes, they enhance stuff and so on, but like, fuck off. Like, why? Why can't the rings give you stats or enhancement? Like, they're technically enhancing skills, but they should only be filtered towards the skills that you actually have and not what you don't have. That's what I think is probably the better distinction of it. Show the spells that I have and the rings that correlate to those things so that I know that it works. Otherwise, if I don't have the skill, say I don't make the requirements to wear the ring. Otherwise, you're going to be wearing rings that could be useless for you because they don't do anything for you. Previously, the rings were like, hey, here's resistances, here's this, here's some stats, and so on. Some even gave you skills and so on. If you're going to have items tied to skills, essentially, then don't fucking, what's this? Like, yeah, it's just a bit of an annoyance. What happened so fast? What's there?
This hold has everything.
Anyway. Run. Open. So we're not quite dragon worthy yet.
Really? You did not notice? I had no idea Lady Beverly was one of your people. You might have told me before I embarrassed myself.
Mm-hmm. Crap. Oh.
Let's see what we have.
We cannot neglect our soldiers' training.
Can we neglect roads? Our allies cannot take the same route through the mountains we did.
Inquisitor.
Gather coin. That's your mission. What's that? Okay. So we fast travel back to that. There we go. And we continue on in this location. Okay. No. So we travel there. I guess we'll try that rift again, even though it has a bloody, ogre in it. But we do have access to the... Okay. That didn't work out. And I'm white.
Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir.
Okay. Ooh. Things are dangerous here. Okay, here's the lodge.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Boom. Well, us lag. So make this deal, we promised you the Dows. If you could hold them and keep the roads open for us, flies too difficult a concept to us, I see. And from the Red Templars will deal with the Inquisition. Just casually looting. Okay.
Advantage of chaos to further their own cause.
Awhile! Sketch of the Chateau Courtyard. Huh. But all Thedas. Move. Oh. Hey, well, adjusting this is now your home. The Imperial Army did not appreciate you, Your Empress. Your Empress used you for her own purpose. Forget, remember, you are no, you are free. So, August. Keeps doesn't looking good for him. His egg. I won't mind you, none of us really understand these heathen etchings. We're going. Ooh. So we gotta go back over here. Travel. Okay, Fairbanks.
You saved my people. We'd given them up for dead. Perhaps the stories are true.
You should have everything I found on your parentage.
Thank you. This is best for everyone.
I need to be going.
Good day then. Any news, Inquisitor?
The Freemen have been defeated.
They hurt so many of my people. Now, it's finally over. Thank you. Perhaps with the Freemen gone, we can find a proper home. Argon's Lodge was always well situated. Inquisitor.
I need to be going.
Good day, then.
Okay. What's... So, I don't think we're going to be able to do much of these, but if we go over to this one... That's the quest we want to be doing. We'll start running over that way. I guess we'll unlock a new zone as well. After this, probably like a low-powered zone, like a 8-power. Because those will be simpler. There's too much going on here and we need to come back here when we're better equipped. May as well do this now. We'll mark this place as like, come back. Okay, they're all marked.
How do you get your hair to do that, Dorian? With magic?
With proper hygiene and grooming. Maybe all three of you should get acquainted.
I don't know, I like my hairstyle.
I found blankets.
Oh, Micah be praised. Did you have to trade?
Big ass spider.
Down you go.
May as well then go do that. Do the final campsite over here. There's a quest over here as well. Okay. Back over here. I guess what I'll do. Is we'll head back over here. Cause I'm not much of a completionist. Like if I was just playing this normally, like, well, I'm playing this normally. I normally don't go for 100% completion on things. If there's, like, stages. Like, this one technically had stages, but it didn't really affect everything else, except for Haven. And you couldn't really upgrade Haven or anything. But while we're loading, this will be the end of the episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe for some more than to keep up to date, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.